Timing is what?
3 o'clock
in Singapore. What's the time now in Denmark?
9 o'clock.
Plus 6 ah?
Minus 6.
Do you get that? Singapore is 6 hours ahead.
Oh, yeah,
so it should be minus 6, right? So it should be minus 6. So 1500 minus?
So it's just
0600, right? There you can get the answer. Now back to the question. The question says 7:25 a.m. in Denmark. So what's the timing in Singapore?
Plus
6 or minus 6? Now I'm plus 6, right? So plus 6, what's the time now? 7:25 plus 6 hours, right? So what's the time? What's the answer? 7 plus 6 is 13:25, right? This is hours. Do you know how to do calculation with 24 hour and 12 hour? So how do I read this? You take the hour plus or minus 12?
Plus.
To read 12 hour?
Oh, minus.
So this is equal to 1:25 p.m. Do you know calculator can solve this?
No.
Adding? Don't know how.
Hey,
I know how already. This button here, can you find your... Whoa. Can you find your calculator? Look at this button. Now let's try. Okay, do you see this button on your comma? It's beside here. So what you press is 0, 7, then this button, then 25, then this button again. Zero, then you will see, okay, on your screen you will see 0, 7 square, 25 square. Do you see that? Do you see the square? Plus. Plus what? Plus 0, 6. That button. 0, 0. That button again. 0, 6. That button. 0, 0. That button. Then you will see 13 circle. 25 apostrophe 0 apostrophe apostrophe. Now this is the hour. This is the minute. This is the second. Do you see that in the calculator? What calculator? No one using. Okay. Now, do you know this will help you solve all the time question? Now you know. So for example, I try. Let's say I have 6:25 plus 45 minutes. What's the answer?
7:10.
Do you get 7:10?
Yeah.
Oh, you know how to calculate? Yeah. Oh, don't need a calculator? Yeah. Okay. Can. Okay, good. Then I don't teach you this already. Okay. So the next one, now. Then what happened?
To minus off the 12 hours and 35 minutes, use your calculator.
Use your calculator? So can get the answer already? Do you get the Monday part?
I read Sunday.
Do you know why is it Monday? Because you already more than 24, right? So you got to... Okay. Okay, then I stop here.